Blythe, where are we?
What do you mean, Aphonic? We're in the same place.
But we can't be. It's no longer raining.
Oh, yeah. I hadn't noticed. Look, Aphonic. The path is clear. We can get past now.
Blythe, wait! I got a bad feeling about this.
Aphonic, what's going on? Why is the Theater of Dreams being renovated? My father never mentioned anything. Aphonic?
Blythe, I don't think it's being renovated. I think it's being built.
But that's impossible. It was built hundreds of years ago.
Blythe, that device. I think it's some sort of time machine.
Really? That's awesome!
I don't like this one bit. We need to get back to our own time. Who knows what might happen if we don't? And for Grandol's sake, do it in an open area. We don't want to travel into a wall or anything. We know there's nothing in front of the Theater of Dreams in our time, so let's do it there.
Hold on. Here we go.
I think we made it. We're back. Oh, that's a relief. You should show that device to your father. He should know something like that exists. In the meantime, I'm going to wait over here. Time travel has made me feel really ill.
Okay, next step. Find my father.
Hello, sir. How may I be of service today?
I'm here to see my father, Landu. Can I go inside?
Of course. If you would just be so kind as to show me your authorization letter, I would be more than happy to let you pass.
Authorization letter? But I don't have one.
Then I'm afraid I can't let you in.
My father is Landu Dalrich. I'm sure you can make an exception for his son.
You are? Then why didn't you stay?
So you're going to let me in?
Of course. As soon as you show me your authorization letter.
Say, you look like you need curing up. Let me tell you a joke. How does a Rundle bake a cake? With a splinter.
I don't get it.
Yeah, neither do I. I'm just happy I'm not the only one. Thanks for the help.
Goodbye, sir.
I'm just gonna stay here for a while. I don't think time travel agrees with me.
It's a tree trunk. Looks like it's rotting away. It's locked. If I want to go inside, I need to find a way to open it. That water looks really cold. Almost makes me want to shiver. It appears to be part of the water. I can't reach it from here. I should think this through. Mm-hmm. Someone's left building supplies here. These are too heavy to carry, nor do I have a pocket big enough to put them in. I'm no George Stobart. It looks locked, probably for the best. I have no idea how to drive that thing. I think this machine is used to dig up the ground. It's really strange seeing the Theater of Dreams like this. More work tools. I wonder where the workers are. You'd think someone would be around to keep an eye on all these tools. Hi there.
Oh, hello. Don't mind me. I've just got a lot on my mind at the moment.
She looks like she's thinking about something. Looks like a great spot for Mr. Pimples. I wonder how he's doing. I thought that would have worked, but no. I guess some things are just best left apart. These berries look ripe enough to eat. It looks like the bush is full of red berries. I can't do that. Thank you.